Fluffy, we're back. We're back here again. Today is our session number 2. Let's see, Fluffy. If I give you 10 tricks, you can break each of them into 3 pieces. Now, once you break them, they're still a little too big. So you break each of them again into 2 pieces. Where are you going to put all those little pieces, Fluffy? Your little basket holds only 50. How many are left over? Aha, how many? Ha 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 ha. Easy, easy. Here's the answer. 10 times 3. So that's 30. Then 30 times 2 equals 60. And finally, 60 minus 50 is 10.